every sin barely deep. It never seemed fair, I just stare and see. And you expected me to care and believe from a chair when you're speaking, or care when I leave. Now how the fuck could I prepare to be free when my hair's clean shaved and I'm there on the street?
Now are you staring at me?
Man, I've forgotten what a tramp is. My shit was lost in the bottom of my sandpit. That pissed me off, it's potluck and not the world's end. 14 months to get dumped by your girlfriend. I turned chauvinistic, yeah, went ballistic, but never showed a bit of it and learned where I did fit. It's business, life took a piss where my wish list slid through my fingertips and ripped into thin strips. I've been spitting since prison, so sick crisp, and dismissed these visions till my wish blitz. It's just a consequence of what I do. Man, I'm a rapper slash criminal, what are you? Do you work a 9 to 5 in a block of truth? Or are you walking down the line of got abuse? It's just a consequence of what I do. Man, I'm rapper slash criminal, what are you? Do you work a 9 to 5 in a block of truth? Or are you walking down a thin line of got abuse? I'm sorry that I broke the law, but you were smoking draw way before I clocked the open door. You know the score, I was lonely, broken, poor, terrified, getting mesmerized by my sober thoughts. So, it's back to drinking again, with a qualified skill of how to think with a pen. The brink of my head assembled with a kink of the bed. The lingering stench of death as I'm sniffing again. In prison of lead, shimmered with a glistening red. Wish I'd read instead of flicking through the pictures again. And yes, I guess stress does care when you're leaving. Screaming, scratching at the ceiling, never had a reason. Clever lads attaching from the meaning. Staring round the cell that you're attacking your beliefs in. I'm packing what I need and these are not adventures. I'm acting how I please cause I've seen the consequences. It's just the consequence of what I do. Man, I'm a rapper slash criminal, what are you? Do you work a 9 to 5 in a block of truth? Or are you walking down the line of forgotten youth? It's just the consequence of what I do. Man, I'm a rapper slash criminal, what are you? Do you work a 9 to 5 in a block of truth? Or are you walking down a thin line of forgotten youth?
And men with a mind for revenge need little encouragement. You, above all, should know the consequences of the life you choose.
You understand
that we're playing with fucking paradise. Why must
there be things of such? You don't know anything in front of me.
If we speak with open knowledge.
Trying to be brave, never beat the consequences. You're probably only